On behalf of the EFD group, Mr. Bannerman for 2 minutes.
I understand you're a fan of science fiction, particularly the BBC TV series Doctor Who, and I believe you have a Dalek at home, but that's another story. Now, rather like the central character, the Doctor and his time machine, you've appeared amongst us as if from nowhere. And like the Doctor, it is only right to quiz you about your past and your future here. There's no doubt you're a capable person, but there are some serious questions I believe you must address. So please, can you clarify, when you were Treasurer of the UK's Campaign for Nuclear Disarmament, CND, 1980 to 1982, did you or did you not take monies from Soviet bloc countries or from the Communist Party of Great Britain, directly or indirectly through other channels? For this, I don't mean directly from Russia or the Soviet Union. You've expressly ruled that out. But you did you take monies from any other Soviet bloc countries or communist entity or sympathetic organization or individual? The facts are that you were treasurer of the CND at a time when it refused to name any donor. Soviet experts allege that CND received funds channeled through the Communist Party of Great Britain, and its own General Secretary admitted on the record in 91 that they received funds direct from the KGB. And then there was an audit done in 1983 that found nearly 40% of CND funds could not be traced back to the original donors. I believe that all the countries represented here who had the misfortune to live under communism, and all the NATO countries represented here that CND worked so hard to undermine, deserve a very clear answer. Thank you.
Mr. Campbell Bannerman, it was very nice that you and I shared, I think, a glass of champagne in Geneva on Monday night, and you were kind enough to tell me that you were going to ask these questions. It's completely reasonable, too, by the way, to ask me questions about who I am. But you will understand that 1982 is actually quite a long time ago, so I will answer you as best I can. I did not take any direct money from any communist country. I was always a member of the Labour Party. CND was an organisation that democratically marched for what it believed in, and what's great about democracy is that all those years later, you're able to ask me about it, and I will answer you. 38% of the money was not in 1983 part of the audited accounts. Actually, I ordered the first audit of the accounts, just for your information, because it was collected in buckets on demonstrations, on street corners as people marched. And one of the great joys of being young is the ability, and older actually, to march for things that at that time were incredibly important, and I think remain so. So if I can't tell you where all the money that came in the buckets came from, I don't think you will be surprised. I hope you'll ask me some foreign policy questions next time we have an encounter.